Hi everyone, welcome to Swiss German University's YouTube channel. In this video, we will show you how to analyze antioxidant activity. We will be comparing orange fruit juice and commercial vitamin C. Which one is the better antioxidant? Let's find out!
To start the experiment, the orange fruit is prepared. After cutting the orange, the juice was extracted by squeezing an orange into a filter to separate the juice from its pulp. The total volume of juice from one fruit that was squeezed was approximately 34 milliliters. The orange juice is ready, as well as the commercial vitamin C drink. The sample of orange juice was taken and transferred into a test tube. The same amount of volume was also taken from the commercial vitamin C drink into a different test tube. The Dpph solution or the diphenyl prickle hydrazole was used for the analysis. It was previously diluted with methanol and then stirred with a vortex. The Dpph solution was transferred into a test tube. Into the Dpph test tube, the orange sample was added. The purple color of the Dpph turned into yellow, indicating the qualitative antioxidant activity of the fruit juice. Another solution of Dpph was transferred into a test tube. Now, the commercial vitamin C drink was also qualitatively tested. Like the orange fruit juice, the commercial vitamin C drink also turned the Dpph yellow. Both samples turned the Dpph color from purple to yellow. Therefore, both shown antioxidant activity. However, from this analysis, it can't be concluded which is the better antioxidant. For the quantitative analysis, an adjustment of concentration was required. The vitamin C sample was diluted with water by 25%. Both samples were individually mixed with Dpph solution in separate test tubes. The solution were transferred into different cuvettes. The first cuvette contained orange juice mixture. The second cuvette contained commercial vitamin C drink. The third cuvette is a control sample, which contained only Dpph solution. And the fourth cuvette is a blank sample, which only contained methanol. After all cuvettes are filled with samples, they were put inside the cells of spectrophotometer instrument. Spectrophotometer can measure color intensity of liquid sample. The intensity of the purple color indicating strength of antioxidant activity. The less purple, the stronger the antioxidant. In the instrument, color intensity is indicated by the absorbance value. This is the result. Standard one is fruit juice has an absorbance of 1.067. Standard 2 is commercial vitamin C drink that has the absorbance of 0.249. Standard 3 is the control Dpph that has the absorbance of 2.067. The absorbance data then converted into percent inhibition values with a formula as shown. Here is the percent inhibition data. From this data, it is shown that the commercial vitamin C sample has higher inhibition, even though it has been diluted by 25%. As a conclusion, the antioxidant activity of vitamin C is higher than fruit juice. However, fruit juice shown an antioxidant activity as well. Therefore, it is healthy to eat orange, because besides containing antioxidant, it also contains fiber, vitamin A, and calcium. That's all for this video. I hope it's useful. See you in the next lab session video in Swiss German University YouTube channel. Like and subscribe!